Fighting's a mindfuck. Fighting hurts. Unless you're a psychopath. I got no time for guys like that.
Have you heard of this gym? Navy Street MMA. It's in Venice. It's run by this guy, Alvi Kalina. You've probably heard of him. He's a legendary fighter.
Most guys run from fights because they don't want the answer to the inevitable question that they whisper to themselves. Am I one of the weak? Or am I one of the strong? Where do I line up in the pecking order? Fighters need that. It lifts them up. It feeds them. It's a truth they gotta have. You know, I don't have that anymore.
As a condition of your parole, you will be completing a drug and alcohol rehabilitation program.
When'd you get out?
Yesterday.
You and Alvi, how long has it been going on?
2 years. Don't fuck with my life.
You don't know him like I do.
I know he's a superstar, and I know he's 28, and I know he's got a lot of fight in him.
We are hanging on by a very thin thread financially.
I got a plan for you.
I can't get back to where I was.
Maybe it's not fair, but sometimes God gives some men just a little bit more. It's okay to be exceptional.
Here is Nate Kalina!
Your son's quite the athlete.
Yes, he is.
You need to focus on this fight. That is the only thing your mind needs to be on right now.
What if I lose?
You're not gonna lose. To fight when you feel
like flying. How's Nate doing?
Man, your mom's strung out. That's not your dad's fault.
Because he fucked with her head, man.
Yeah, she's good, but she's expensive.
Can you just get some food? I love you, Mom.
How's Jay doing anyway?
Yeah, you know, Jay's getting fucked up. He fucks things up. He's a fucker.
I do whatever I want, whenever I want.
So get on the ground! Fuck up your own life. Don't fuck up his life.
We're training, Pop.
You fucking degenerate.
You're creating this emotional clusterfuck that I can't untangle. Same old
lines. He's your own son. Can't you just talk to
him? I want some fights.
Why do you want to fight?
Because I have the heart of a lion.
Show me some fucking heart. Nobody can fucking change that. You're my boys. I love you. Now go fucking cave his face, man.